Okay, so I'm gonna follow these two furs here where the puncher couldn't get, dump them in the opening there, and then move on around the hill and just keep going along the back line and just get whatever the puncher couldn't get. So it's pretty wet, cold today, and I didn't bring my rain gear. Bring up my sweater. So there's still a few more available on the website, bullbuckerapparel.com. So got some for pre-order. Yeah. Pretty heavy that way. Well, not real heavy, but it's leaning that way, but it's got a lot of limb weight in that side. But this old growth fur here, it swings pretty good. So I think I could swing it in delay. So we'll see how it works. Okay, well, that's that. Don't like getting the back of my neck wet. Nice having a big collar. Okay. I mean, they're not that big. They're like 2.5 feet. But they're big for here in this area. And most of this area is all, or second growth, and then we're just chasing couple old growth pockets, and this area is old growth. You see all the rock, all that rock around there, eh? So butcher couldn't get up there. Yeah, there's a partner, he's over there. Yeah, I'll get a few more good ones coming down here. Maybe what I'll do is I'll put the camera right on the stump and film those ones going over. I mean, not that big, it's not that exciting, but I'll get something today. Double check, make sure it's on. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, okay.
Oh.
Well, it looks like my town sweater has turned into a work sweater. Probably full of pitch now. Yeah. So what I'm gonna do is I'm move the camera over that way. Get a few more of the other bigger ones. Bigger for here anyway. Oh, that was probably 2/3 of a tank so far.
Oh.
Just set up a stick and a branch. All right. So this looks like this guy's leading back. Let me just see here. Yeah, she's leaning back pretty heavy. I can wedge it. Be a bunch of wedging, but I can do it. Partner's over there somewhere. And then I got a couple more here. Next one, right on this rock ledge. Easy to do though. I guess I'll get these. This one's lower, so I'll get that one first. Get these couple. Wait a minute. Yeah, so the line is right here. There's an orange, another orange there. So I could leave that one. Yeah, okay, that makes it easy. Film some more later. Gotta get some work done.